Justice Binta, Nyako of the Federal High Court on Tuesday removed the chief Ralph Nwosu-led leadership of the African Democratic Congress, ADC. The court also nullified all actions taken by executives from the August 21, 2022 till date. The court, in its ruling, affirmed the leadership of Senator Patricia Akwasheke.